Happiness lasts, and the haters kiss my ass. Go home to where the wild things roam, and the happiness lasts, and the haters kiss my ass.
What's up, guys? Meatos here. So today, I figure why not just show some zombies glitches, because I haven't posted those lately. So today, I want to show you a brand new glitch on the map known as Call of the Dead. It's a brand new barrier, and I thought I might share it to you guys. So first of all, you don't need two guns to help you knife lunge on this glitch. So it's a little easy way to do this, and it might take a couple of tries to actually, you know, do this. But in the end, it's actually quite worth it. And also right here, I didn't switch my gun or anything like that. I didn't do the knife lunge animation where you switch your gun and then knife lunge. Basically, this is just a one gun method, and it's quite easy. So what you want to do is you want to make sure you run out of ammo on your, I guess, pistol. And you want to go towards George, and you want to press the shoot and knife button at the same time. And if you do it correctly, it should cancel the knife animation, and you should hear a click sound. That's it. But if you do it wrong, you would be able to hear the clicking noise and knifing George in the face, and you would probably piss him off. But if you do it correctly, you should be able to hear just a clicking sound. So it's R1 and circle, or R1 and R3 for the PS3. I'm not positive on the 360, but somewhere between those lines, I guess. But you want to make sure George is kind of in the backside right here, and all you need to do is just make a run for it. You know, try strafe jumping, running, sprinting. Do whatever it takes to get up on top of this stair right here so George won't get out of the way. So you want to go up towards this ramp right here and look at George, and all you want to do is just press the knife lunge. Now, if you do it correctly, you would be on top of the spear right here. Now, you're basically invincible until you fall off and, yeah, die. Also, quick, I guess, tip, don't go towards the water because you will go on a death barrier and you will die. You can also get up on this ledge right here towards the boat. And if you go towards this invisible barrier, you might get on top of the rock, or you might just go through it and kill yourself. So that's basically it on the first part. I want to show you guys how there's a difference when you actually have two weapons and one of your friends helping you out. So right here, I'm going to decide to get the M14 and then make my way towards George. Now, it may seem like I'm just switching my weapon, but what I'm actually doing is switching my gun, pressing knife, and it actually does cancel the knife animation. While when you have one gun, it just seems like I'm just shooting my gun without any ammo. When what I'm actually doing is pressing the shoot button and knifing. Now, you have to do it really fast or else you're just going to knife George in the face and he's going to get mad for no reason. Now, all you need to do is just make your way towards this ramp right here and just wait for George to come towards the water and press the knife button, and you would be gladly on top of this barrier right here. Now, you can move around, find some spots, but don't go in the water because you will die. Now, one thing's for sure, this glitch was founded by my boy Codeman. Well, at least the part where you only need one gun to actually get up on top of this. I might have seen two guns somewhere on YouTube, but I'm positive that you found this with only one gun. So credit to his clan and for him for actually finding it out and taking the time with only one gun. Also, thanks to my buddy Boomer for the help. I appreciate it, no lie. Yeah, that's basically it, guys. So give this video some love, give it a like, and drop a comment. Now, if your friend gets hecka bored, has nothing much to do, tell him to kill himself in this corner right here. And since all the zombies are already going to go towards that corner once you're on this glitch, if he kills himself, his dead invisible body will pick up all the power-ups that were actually there. So you can always get a max ammo or double points or a nuke. So I'm going to skip the video, and I'll show you towards the end is when I get a nuke without actually getting it. But his dead body will pick up every power-up that drops. Ops, I guess. But that's basically it, guys. Drop a comment if you want, share this video around, and I will see you guys next time. All right, peace.
You're gonna love me, you're gonna take me as I am, as I am, and not a single one of you can tell me no. For me is gone, and I know that the journey is gonna be long. Living life like a made man, like a dawn. I was in the dark, but now all the light's on. It's real hard on the rise to fame, cause everybody's mad and you're the one to blame. And just last year you didn't know my name.
Logic.
Now they all demand it. Used to hate me and I can't stand it, cause now you love me, you're so damn manic. Said I'd never make it, said I'd fail. My shit was safe, but motherfucker I sail. I know I'm gonna prevail. Eyes on the prize, right on my trail. Middle